What's up, you guys? I have prom today. And I decided I'm going to vlog this for you because I feel like it's like something that may be interesting. I don't really know. So yeah, I'm getting my nails done now. And in terms of like hair and makeup, I'm just doing that myself because I was going to go to Sephora. I had like an appointment and everything to go to Sephora and do it, but did it myself one day, like just like figure out what I wanted, and I was like, you know what, I can just do this, I don't need to go anywhere. So I'm just doing it myself, I'm doing my hair myself, and you'll see all of that. But I'm thinking for nails, I'm getting mani-pedi because I have open-toed shoes, and I think I'm gonna get Fiji on both of them. So yeah, we're gonna go. Like, what? I just got my nails done and I got Fiji on both. I'll show you at home. But I have two stories. One is good, one is bad. So, A, when I go in there, as I'm walking in, so everyone, a lot of people are getting fake tans, but I've been using Tarte Brazilians for a while. So I was like, eh, I'll just use that, whatever, tanner. So I used that, and I didn't really like blend it into my like calves and my feet, just because I knew that I was gonna be getting a manicure and or like pedicure, and they like exfoliate and everything. But as I'm walking in, I realized I have the worst like line on my ankle. Oh my god. So yeah, she was definitely judging me. And also the person doing my nails was like, "Girl, your eyebrows look so good," and I was like, "Oh my god, thanks." So that like made my day. But now I'm going to go home, and then I have work at from 1 to 3 because I am working at Brandy Melville now. So I have to do that, which is fine. I thought it was a big deal, but I realize I'm still going to have like 2 hours to get ready, and then I'm going to pre-prom. So yeah, that's the plan for today. Peace. Shut that lesson plan up in. So I don't really have any responsibilities right now because I have to go to work in like an hour, and I don't want to do my hair and makeup before because I feel like it's just gonna get a little ratchy, if you know what I mean. So let's just chat for a little bit. Hey, Wolfgang, come here, Wolfgang. Okay, yikes. First of all, you're gonna have to close your mouth when you're eating, it's rude. First of all, so you know how prom goes, it's like pre-prom and it's all the pictures. And then you have actual prom, which I literally, no one is actually talking about after prom, or actual prom, they're just talking about after prom. And after prom's like the party with all your friends, which I'm so excited for. But we're sleeping outside, which is going to be really fun because we'll be sleeping in a tent, but it's going to be freezing. Like last night I was in my house and I woke up like 5 times because I was cold, and that's with a down jacket or a that'd be interesting, a down blanket. So it's gonna be freaking freezing. I'm pretty sure that's all I had to talk about. Wilderness if I am freezing in my own house. So I'm about to head out to work, but I'll show you my outfit. This is my brother's room, if you're wondering. He has a really good full-length mirror, which I don't know why, but yes. So I'm wearing my glasses because I'm trying to take away the focus from my face because I'm not wearing any makeup. And then I'm wearing this green sweater because it's really cozy. And then these brandy shorts. These glasses are from Warby Parker. And I'm only working 2 hours today, so I was like, I'm just gonna throw some things on. Well, do you mind? Okay, I am off to work. Please, stop it! So, you know in that video, I did like a comparison of Skinny Pop versus Boom Chicka Pop, whatever. And I decided that Boom Chicka Pop was better, but my mom keeps buying Skinny Pop and it's really freaking pissing me off. Back in the car, because that's where 3/4 of this video is. And after I go out today, when I am, let's see, can we do this? Oh my god, I just broke a CD. And I lose all my energy, and I cry, but I feel so free now. Beyond lucky with the weather this week. It's like, woo! We are so lucky today because this whole week it has been so rainy and we were really scared. It's gonna be like really, really humid and really bad weather today, but it's beautiful, so we got really lucky. So, I realized that I did not film any of me doing my makeup, but I'm pretty much ready, I think. But I still have an hour till we have to be at the pre-prom, which is where we take all the pictures. So I've literally been watching Kardashians for like an hour because I just had too much time to get ready. Do you guys like my prom dress? I still have to get dressed, but I will do that. I don't know. I'm really bored. Also, have I addressed this? I'm not sure. I'm not going to be filming at pre-prom, prom, or after prom. Stop. Slow down, baby. Hi, guys. So, I did not finish my vlog because I had to rush to pre-prom, but prom was really fun. It's Monday, so... Yeah, I was really tired Sunday because I didn't sleep much and I slept in a tent, so everything like went really smoothly, especially for after prom, and it was just like a really fun group of people that I was with. So, and then on Sunday I had work for 6 hours and that was so bad because I was really tired, but I got through it. I don't really have anything else to say, but I love you guys. I'm sorry my uploading schedule has been out of whack. I'm trying to get back into it, but I'm always so busy. That's just like who I am. I always have so much to do. So I am going to try to get back on schedule and I'll be uploading this weekend. And I'm excited for that because I think it's going to be a good video. So yeah, I love you guys. And comment below if you guys have had prom or not. Or just let's just chat about prom because you can never talk about prom too much. So I love you guys so, so much and thank you for watching. Mwah. Hi guys, so I did not finish my vlog because I had to rush to pre-prom, but prom was really fun. It's Monday, so yeah, I was really tired Sunday because I didn't sleep much and I slept in a tent, so yeah, not the best sleep, but it was a lot of fun. And I don't know, everyone today, everything like went really smoothly, especially for after prom, and it was just like a really fun group of people that I was with. So yeah, and then on Sunday I had work for 6 hours and that was so bad because I was really tired, but I got through it. So yeah, I don't really have anything else to say, but I love you guys. I'm sorry my uploading schedule has been out of whack. I'm trying to get back into it, but I'm always so busy. That's just like who I am. I always have so much to do. So I am going to try to get back on schedule, and I'll be uploading this weekend, and I'm excited for that because I think it's going to be a good video. So yeah, I love you guys, and comment below if you guys have had prom or not, or just, let's just chat about prom because you can never talk about prom too much. So I love you guys so, so much, and thank you for watching. Mwah. Bye.